Hi viewers, welcome to linuxkill.com. Today we are going to see about how to install Bludit CMS on Linux Mint 18.3. Bludit is an open source and extensible file-based CMS application that stores posts and pages by using the flat files. It allows the users to build a fully functional site or blog in an easy way. Okay, now let us see how to install Bludit CMS on Linux Mint 18.3. Before starting your installation, you have to need LAMP setup, that is Apache, MySQL and PHP. Here we have to use PHP version 7.2. Okay, first of all we have to download the Bludit CMS package using by wget command. The download is complete now. After downloading, we have to extract this download file using by unzip command. Then we have to list out this directory. Now we have to rename the download directory. Then we have to move the Bludit directory into the /var/www/html directory using by move command. Then we have to change ownership and permission for the Bludit directory. Then we have to configure the virtual host for Bludit CMS. So go to site available location. Here we have to create bludit.conf file using by vim editor. Change insert mode. Here we have to create name based virtual host. So add the following lines. Then save and quit the file. Then after configuring, we have to enable the bludit.conf file. Then we have to enter to the host file. Here give our local IP. Then give our domain name. Then save and quit the file. Then finally we have to restart our Apache server. Then after restarting our Apache server, we have to open the browser. Here you can give IP address or domain name. Here I am giving my domain name. Here it will show on a Bludit installation. First of all we have to select our language. Then we have to click next. Then here we can see admin user setting. So we have to fill the admin credential. Username always admin. Then we have to give password. Then we have to click install. Then here we can see the installation is complete now. If you want to log in our admin page, click here. Then here we can see login page of Bludit CMS. So we have to give username and password. Then we have to click login. Then finally here we can see admin page of Bludit CMS. Thus we have seen how to install Bludit CMS on Linux Mint 18.3. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel LinuxKill. If you still need more video, visit www.linuxkill.com. For any queries, to mail support @linuxkill.com.